All right, for those of you wanting just a little more details on the hole, I finished the hole. Not a lot of fun, but you know, it's dug. So now I'm gonna set the center block in. You can see it, it's about 18 inches deep, maybe a little less. I started hitting some rock. You can't get the pick down any further. You can see what I was talking about. Digging 3 to 4 foot is not real realistic. If I swing this, I'm gonna hit here before I even get to the bottom. It's not even really reachable with the pick. So once you start hitting rock that deep, you can't even work with it. Shoveling it out is fairly difficult too. So what I'm gonna do is drop the cinder block down in it. There we go. I've left about 6 links hanging out, 7 links hanging out. Let's shift it around in here a little bit more. Put my chain back up. And then I'm gonna bury it. When I bury it, I'm gonna pack the dirt in on the sides. And and then we're gonna call it good. And you can see here, see how the chain's pulling? It's gotta pull the cinder block into the bank. It's got all this earth behind it here that's never been, that hasn't been loosened in years if it ever has. And so it's gotta pull through this earth in order to actually loosen, come out, because it's coming this way, the direction of force. So I'm gonna put some, I'll put the dirt in behind it so it's already kind of in the direction and it's not really pulling against it some a little bit, just to even it out. And then we'll bury it, we'll call it good, and we'll test it out, and I'll do another video, and we'll see if it stays in the ground. Anyways, again, this ain't a blueprint. This isn't like, hey, this will work, I guarantee you're gonna be safe. This is like a DIY. I'm building some anchors, and I don't know, maybe it'll give you an idea to build your own. So go out and build you an anchor if you're looking forward to one. Anyway, I hope you haven't, that was terrible English, if you're looking forward to one. Anyway, that still wasn't good. Whatever. So I hope you're having a good day, and I'll get off here and I'll finish this anchor, and then I'll do a video on the line on the rope, and we'll see if I fall or what happens. Anyways, hope you're having a good one, and I'll talk to you later.